Turned up in the new world. Remnants of the Brotherhood have acquired an estate on the outskirts of the fever-racked bayous of Louisiana and have hidden it within. However, my scouts have sensed a powerful aura within the mansion that I will have to overcome. Though I cannot be sure, there is something familiar about this aura.
Certificate.
Roses are red, violets are blue. No matter how long, I'll wait here for you.
starting to irritate me. You can chew, haven't you?
Zeke, this job is not worth dying for.
Know how wonderful it is to have the lights on again in here. Oh, and to feel safe enough to enjoy it. Thank you very much. Bravo! Bravo! For me? How delightful! Why, what on earth could it be? My death certificate. See? That is precisely why I shouldn't sing anymore. I don't want to bring the whole house down upon... I guess I did bring the house down, didn't I? Oh, my! Oh, I almost forgot. I have something for you. It's a soul gem.
Yes!
All I right. used to have a pair of earrings like that. Oh, how they sparkled. What I wouldn't give to be in the spotlight again, being showered with roses, the roar of the applause, the dinner parties. Filet mignon, cheesecake. Pressed duck and the pork chop sandwiches. Oh, the pork chop sandwiches.
With this soul gem, you'll be able to fire improved power shots against those tougher enemies. Charge it up and release it to shoot. I'm sure you've wondered how I came to know so much about everything, right? Well, early in life, I discovered I had a gift for communicating with the spirit world. One day, the Order of Shadows learned of my talents, and I was tricked into joining them. They told me they could increase my abilities. Huh. Fortunately, I was rescued by monks and awakened to the Order's true evil nature. From then on, I vowed to use my abilities to aid the cause of good and join the Brotherhood. So you see, aside from being trapped in this crystal ball, I have a little score to settle with one Atticus Thorne.
Thank you. Oh! Excuse me.
Wow. If it weren't for you and me, this place would really be dead tonight.
The fortune teller who has been thwarting my minions at the mansion. How ironic that she now stands between me and my acquisition of the beacon. She may be able to handle the lesser evil spirits, but she will not fare so well when I unleash the others. With the chaos of the war and the city in flames, I'm afraid the secluded estate is no place for a lady to be alone.
Thank you.
Wait, something's not right. Run, Zeke! Run as fast as you can! Turn left! Right, Zeke! Turn right! Zeke, left! Sorry, wrong turn. My mistake.
Thank you.
Wonderful. With that piece, we completed the old lady's death certificate.
Phew!
Son, I'm only going to say this once, so listen up. Sometimes I mean what I say. And when I tell you to do something, you need to do what I say when I mean it. That clear?
Can't you at least die with some dignity? Settle this once and for all!
Ah, peace and tranquility. Oh, at least in this part of the mansion. Oh, did I see another rat? Oh, the whole mansion is overrun with these pesky critters, it seems. Oh, would you like a nice cup of tea, love? No? Well, what do we have here? Oh, my death certificate! Well, I'll be. It says here that... You know, I thought this tea tasted a little odd. Here, tell me, what do you think? Oh, no! I guess you wouldn't want to do that now, would you, love? Well, thank you so much for bringing that to me. Oh, rat poison, who'd have thought it? Oh, well, I guess whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Oh, and I have something that may be of use to you, love. I kept it as safe and hidden as I could, but you're the one who needs it now. Anyway, don't let me keep you. You're quite welcome to it. Care for some tea before you leave? I can put extra sugar in it to kill the aftertaste. No?
Now we're ready for anything! With this enhanced Ultra Shot, you can destroy even more enemies! Charge past the Power Shot and release it to shoot.
Well, my, my. Now that is a work of art. So powerful and masculine.